These are some crows that forage in our backyard. Just pay no attention to the woodchuck behind the curtain. Apparently for young crows, this gets pretty boring after a while. So they've been doing this thing and playing with swinging on the branches. The dismount does need some work. The other crows actually notice this and want to come over and join in as well. There's a little nipping from time to time. This actually is quite a popular thing among these birds. They do take turns, sort of. But knocking each other off the branch seems to be a pretty major part of this game. These two seem to be the best at it, but there are some others who are really wannabes. Unfortunately, they're really quite hopeless. Couple more pretty feeble attempts. Nobody likes to show off. Well, it's time to go do something else down by the river. One more try. really quite hopeless.